One big word hides more than it reveals in presidential politics. Here's a hypothetical to consider. If presidential candidates don't want to answer serious policy questions, can they just call the question hypothetical and refuse? Take your time. The answer is important. The functioning of our democratic process may depend upon it. Also, this is not really a hypothetical. Sean Hannity's radio show Tuesday, when the host asked former Florida Gov. Jeb Bush a simple question, if he had been president in 2003 with a knowledge that Iraq did not have weapons of mass destruction, would he still have invaded the country? I don't know what that decision would have been, that's a hypothetical. Never mind that he had just answered another hypothetical question, saying he would have made the same decision to go to war if he was president and was faced with the same intelligence as confronted his brother, George W. Bush.